Editing clips within a project is much like editing clips within your event. If you wanted to get rid of a whole clip, just click inside it, and if it highlights the entire clip, then you can just hit delete, or you can select a portion of it by clicking and dragging over the section that you want to remove and hitting delete. You can also take a portion out from the middle, select it, hit delete, it'll split apart your clips.